You must work out your fingering without using the pedal. Just imagine if you tried to work out fingering using the pedal like at the beginning of Scenes from Childhood of Schumann. And I'm going to play it with bad fingering using the pedal. Now, what I'm actually playing, if you listen to it without the pedal, it sounds like this. But if I play it with good fingering without the pedal, it can sound much more connected. Then when you put the pedal in, listen how beautiful it sounds.